Really bad on this foot. Oh, that's why. That might help. It does, but it doesn't like change the type of snow. I made it back too far. Yeah, what the fuck? Because I hiked this morning. I just need to sharpen my edges. I don't know if I should be in here. It's like, that's not fun. Yeah, I just don't know what's underneath this, so it feels like there's rocks right here. So I'm gonna take it. Oh, look at that. Look at that slide. Danger. It's pretty gnarly in here. Oh. This hurts my... I just feel like I'm packed out of my boots or something. Can't see nothing. See anything? This isn't fun. I need to go into the trees. Not fun at all. I can't see what my ski's getting into. Like why? I can't see. I know it's not flat right there. Yeah, see what the fuck? Oh my god, it's so hard. Yeah. This is day 55 and this isn't worth it.
It's 54.
Yeah. Yeah. Worst day of the year. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I was thinking of going over to Pally. I just know it's gonna be so wind buffed over there from the last cycle that's like, I don't know how good it's gonna be.
Yeah, so not worth it. I did one run at Zuma,
like, yeah, I didn't even go over there.
Nope.
And even when you can't even see it when you get into it, so you can't prepare for it. Yeah, a little bit.
I hate this wind blown shit.
Yep. Yeah, good luck to you. Yeah. All right. Woo! All right, here's some powder. It's hiding on me. Thank you. Can't see jack. Can't see anything. Trust the skis. Oh, so tough. Big moguls. Go low here. Rocky. Shit.